I'm intrigued to see what they're like compared to store-bought ones because they definitely feel different. They feel more springy and I don't know, they just feel a lot nicer than the ones in the store. You can see here, look at that springiness in it. Definitely very impressed with this recipe and it's something that I would absolutely make again.